It was quite a frightening experience. It completely floored me. And it's like, it's not like anything I've ever experienced before. It took me, you know, the best part of 3 weeks to get back onto my feet. And I'm glad I got there, but I have to say, I'm so grateful for the vaccines. I can't imagine what I would have went through if I didn't have the vaccine. So I would encourage anybody who still at this point has not taken up the vaccine to please do so. It'll make the difference between, you know, hospitalisation or not, loss of life or not. It'll make the difference between your loved one who perhaps would need, you know, cancer surgery or surgery of some other nature, being able to get that or not. So I would use this opportunity and my experience again to say to people, please get the vaccine. It is the best defence that we have for you, for your family and for the health service.